I think it's important that we appreciate each other and all the goodness that's around us. And if we can't embrace each other, I think we should also appreciate and embrace our dear Mother Earth.